vampires, werewolves, ghouls, ghosts. Mummies that come back to life after 3,000 years. Can such things be? Well, I've spent a lifetime doing my best to persuade you, at least for an hour or two in a darkened theater, that there are things that go bump in the night and raise a knot in your throat, a hard knot of terror.
men. We need to live again in a body I made. My own hand.
Thank you. attention, everybody. We're going to roll back the carpet and have an old-fashioned monster shindig. So, all you card-carrying monsters, grab a ghoul friend and get ready to do a twist, a surf, a wild watusi, a frug, or a swingin' holly-golly.